Hi guys, it's Ariel, and this is Cassidy. You've heard about her, I think. Yeah, you've mentioned you in videos. What am I saying?
You made a whole video about me.
Exactly. So, this is finally Cassidy. We met earlier today, and that clip was probably uploaded on its own. There was no context to it because I saw her, and I'm like, shit, I gotta get in there because she's alone.
It wasn't even weird. Everyone else was already gone. It was kind of relieving because they were all, like, old, and I was, like, the youngest person on that flight, except for, like, two babies.
Yeah.
And I was like,
And it's like, they're adorable, but I can't talk to them.
Yeah.
It's like, well, I can, but they're not gonna answer.
They were all, like, older people, and I was just like, okay.
Honey, you came to Florida, that's why.
I know.
But we have presents for one another. I've had these. Her birthday is in December.
It is.
All of these are wrapped for Christmas, pretty much, except for a few things that I just threw in here, because I knew she'd like them. And she insists I open her presents first.
There is, I'm gonna say right now, there is one thing that's missing because I couldn't find it. But, and I know I said this already, but because the camera's on, I'm gonna say it again. I got you a bath bomb from Lush that smells like Fruit Loops.
I never even heard of one that smelled like Fruit Loops, so well, that's awesome.
So I was at work and I originally bought you one, and because of the cold, it cracked.
Oh.
And I'm from New Hampshire. We have really, really shitty winters. And I originally got it as a Christmas gift. So.
And there's no Lush where I am, so that's
and
a thing.
I know you like bath bombs, so I got you one. And it cracked because my house is just so fucking cold in the winter. So I was going to ship out everything. And then my sister actually went out and got another one because she felt really bad. So, I was, like, literally just get something fruity.
Yeah.
Because I asked you what you liked, and that's what you said. So, she got one that she said smells like Fruit Loops, and I can't find it because I left it in a safe place, and I'm pretty sure my mom moved it.
Oh, is that what you said you left in a safe place last night?
That was one thing. I have things for you from Warped Tour last year that I really can't find, and that's really stressing me out, but that's okay.
Watch, you'll find them as soon as you go home.
Probably.
That's always how it is. But for some reason, she insisted I open them first. There's something that needs to go in the fridge.
Just open the bag.
Okay. Well, I'm not going to ruin it. I'm going to look.
Okay.
I knew about this.
That doesn't need to go in the fridge.
No, really? A t-shirt doesn't have to go in the fridge?
I just thought you needed to know.
Yeah. She told me about this one because she told me do not buy it. It is a good thing you did it because Hot Topic got it in the next week.
I was trying to be subtle, but it wasn't.
It wasn't
subtle. It's one of those things that, like, it just wasn't going to happen.
No, that was not going to happen. Ew.
You said you wanted more body wash, and that was your favorite scent, so I stole the last one.
Yummy.
And there was a girl from my school there.
I just got soap on my nose.
Good job. There was a girl from my school there, and she started walking over where the rack was, and I literally just took it and ran. And I heard her when I was in line. She was like, damn it, all the Velvet Sugar body wash is gone. And I was just like,
that's wonderful.
Okay. Bye. You can go away now.
That's honestly wonderful. I think this is one of the things that you told me needs to go in the fridge. Yes, it is.
Yes.
I love Twix, for anybody that's wondering.
It's your favorite. Here. There should be two of them in there.
Probably.
Is there?
Yes.
Okay. I was like, if I lost the other one, I'm going to cry.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
They definitely probably do need to go in the fridge, because they are like a clump.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, why would you argue with that?
I forgot they were in there until you said gifts, and I was like, fuck.
Well, I've had a whole bunch of stuff for you.
I know.
So, thank you.
You're welcome. I have more stuff for you, but it's stuff I'm going to have you look at later, because I want your opinion on it before I buy it.
Okay. You don't have to buy anything. I keep telling her she's the present.
No.
But she won't listen to me. That smells really good. Now I want to take a shower with it.
Well, I figured I also got you that scent of body spray, but I couldn't. That's in the same bag as your bath bomb.
Well, that was the one you mentioned to me that I didn't expect the body wash. I expected the stuff because I had tried to find it and they weren't selling the tester.
Yeah.
And that was the last one they had. I went like the day after Christmas. And you know, mall stores, they always have the best sales right after Christmas.
Yeah.
I went in there. It was slammed. I smelled this. I'm like, And I started to ask. I guess a lot of people have been asking. The girl goes, I am so sorry. We do not have more of that. I'm like, aw, damn it. I'm like, are you selling a tester? I don't care. There's some out of it. I'll buy it. It was like $3.
Yeah.
I'm like, hell, if it was half empty for $3, it's worth it.
Yeah.
It's like,
I ended up going to the mall that day, actually, because I had to pick up something. I don't remember what it was, but I had to pick up something for my mom because she had just had surgery. So I went to do that. And my friend who I was with was like, hey, let's go into Bath & Body Works because I want to get myself a body wash. And I was like, okay. So we went in, and I also grabbed the last of that spray, and that's in the same bag as your bath bomb. So I figured you might as well get two of the three components to make a set.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
I actually don't have any full sets. I have the lotion and body wash for the peppermint.
That's a really good scent.
Yeah, I like that. Oh, I have the candle that goes with that, too, so I guess I do kind of have a full set for that.
Well, if I can find a lotion, I'll send it to you so that you can have a full set.
Oh,
but
I don't have to. I don't even use the lotions, to be honest, very often.
Well, and then I'm not gonna...
Melissa bought me one, my now ex-manager. She bought me one that smells so good. Here's what's funny. I knew the scent smelled familiar to me for some reason. Apparently, I had an old version of the packaging at my house already, and then one day I was cleaning out my stuff, that's me.
Oh.
And we have the same phone, and it makes the same sounds. But yeah, I was cleaning one day, and I'm like, oh, I'm just going to get rid of this, but I smelled it. I'm like, why does that smell so familiar? I'm like, that smells familiar. And I like went and grabbed mine. I'm like, they're the same thing with different packaging.
That's weird.
It is. I guess they just updated it at some point, because I've had that lotion for I don't know how long. I got it from somebody. Somebody was like, I never use this. You can have it. I'm like, well, thanks.
There you go.
I cannot remember who, for life of me, who it was. But now it is your turn.
Oh my god, this is so overwhelming.
No, it's not.
Anything in particular you want me to open first?
Not really, but let me restart this. Okay. You're good.
Can I?
Yes, you can go ahead.
Okay. Nothing in here you want me to... Doesn't matter?
No.
Okay. Well, this is on top. You sent me a picture of this. Yeah. I really wanted this.
That was just, I got given it and I knew you would like it.
Thank you.
Welcome.
I needed one of these. Yes! I'm going to put these to good use in my dorm room.
Those were another thing that, they weren't meant to be a present, but I had too many of them, so I was like, I'm going to give these to you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
This is me. Where did you find that picture of me?
At Spencer's.
Oh. Okay. This is also me. God, where are you getting all of my selfies? Oh, there's stuff in here.
Facebook, duh. Oh, yes! I forgot that I threw some in there for you.
I'm gonna hand these out to people at school.
I gave
Except
her...
I might keep these, because I'm selfish and I like the bracelets.
I forgot that I put some in the bag, and I gave her one earlier in the car. I have to order more because I don't have a lot because I like to throw them out at concerts.
That's good, though. You should definitely
order it's so much fun. Like, I was having a ball doing that.
I should have thought to do this, but our school did a spring concert. Although, I had something going on and I didn't go. I don't remember what it was. But, you know the band 4 Years Strong?
Of course.
They played a private show for Leslie students.
That's awesome. You should have gone.
With, Reptar opened for them, and one of our...
I love that there's a band called Reptar.
Students. I thought you would say that. One of my friends, we're not, like, good friends, but, like...
You know each other.
Yeah. We did this Battle of the Bands thing, and the winner of that contest got to be the opener for the spring concert. So, she got to do that.
That's
so that was really
awesome.
Cool. But I was gonna go. Tickets were literally, like, $5 at this venue... literally like a 10-minute walk from campus.
Wow.
And I was gonna go and ask you if you could send me some and I was gonna throw them, but I didn't because I didn't end up going. And I made the decision like the week before because I had something to do.
Probably a project or something.
Probably. To be honest. I was probably just procrastinating. There's an envelope in here.
Yes. You should read the back, the front of the envelope too.
I purposely grabbed a green envelope to draw your attention.
Keep in mind, I was originally going to mail all this.
Okay. It says, please be sure to read this card before opening anything in the box.
Oops.
There's not much, but I think you will like it all. Happy birthday, Merry Christmas. Well.
Now it's almost my birthday.
I know. It's gonna be lit AF because I'm here. That was really stuck up. I'm sorry. I'm trying so hard not to rip the envelope.
She's also, like, the only person that can get away with saying things like lit.
There's you darn kids with your lit and your dirt words again.
Yes.
That's what you sound like.
That's how I feel.
Oh, you wrote me a little note.
I don't even remember what all I wrote in there, to be honest.
It says, Dear Cassidy, happy 19th birthday. I'm sorry I couldn't give you Vic. He refused to get in the box. Meanwhile, please enjoy all of your presents, your birthday, and never forget that I love and appreciate you more than you will ever know. Aww. You're my favorite. Do you know that?
You're my favorite. Are you aware
of that?
Yes. And no, Vic still wouldn't get in the box. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Can you blame him? Like, would you want to be stuck in a box?
No, that'd be rather uncomfortable.
Alright, I'm gonna open this one first because it was on top. I like the wrapping paper. I don't want to rip it.
Are you one of those people?
Yeah. I am one of those people. It depends. If it's like, if I'm in, not that I wouldn't be in a really good mood on like Christmas or my birthday, but if I'm in a mood where I'm like, I don't want to ruin this, then I will do that.
Yeah.
Or I will like rip it to shreds and then I have a mess to clean up after. I already like where this is going. Yes! I am wearing this tomorrow. I should wear this on the day when we go take your pictures because it's black and red.
We definitely could.
Yes. Shall Thank we? You, love.
You're welcome.
I got another Pierce the Veil shirt.
I bought that the day after Christmas because you had said something about that one.
I did. I wanted it.
And they didn't have it in my size, so I bought it for you.
Yes! Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
By the way, we're both wearing Pierce the Veil shirts. That was planned.
Yes, we are. I almost wore that shirt.
The funny thing is, I checked. I do still have that shirt. I seriously considered wearing
it. I seriously considered wearing that. We would have been opposites of what we are right now, and I think that's funny. I don't know why. Okay, this one I'm gonna rip.
Oh, I forgot about that one. Completely forgot all about it. There's a note on it, too.
Where?
On the shirt itself.
Oh! I'm like, is there something in here that I'm not seeing?
Not that I know of.
Because I didn't see any paper in here, so I was like,
no, it's on the shirt itself. It just flew off.
Oh, here it is.
Yeah.
This is from your mom.
Yes, mom insisted.
I have to fix the thing that I'm making for her. Yes!
We had that on sale at our store, right after the attacks on Paris. And all the proceeds went to it. And I liked that design. The other one was okay, but this one was better.
I love this.
Good.
Well, thank you to your mom.
You're welcome.
I will go personally thank her for it when we are not filming. I have to fix that thing that I'm making for her. I completely ruined it, so I punched a hole in it and then threw it away.
Ironically, it was for Five Finger Death Punch, so she should have just sent us a picture and been like, hey, so, Five Finger Death Punch.
Yes. Does she have any idea?
Mm-mm. I don't think I ever told her. Even if I did, she doesn't have much of a memory, so... I'm sorry, Mom, if you watch this video, you know it's true.
Same. I might put this on my phone tonight.
The phone cases all came from my friend Cookie Monster's sister. She had just got an iPhone 6 and therefore had no use for all the cases. And most of them were lime green.
My favorite color.
Except for the one...
In case you couldn't tell.
No. Except for the one that was... It matches the color of my phone, but there was something messed up with the screen on it, like the screen cover.
Oh, yeah.
So I didn't keep it.
That's fine. Which sucked
because it was a nice case.
That's me.
Oh, I remember what that is all of a sudden. I was about to be like, what the hell's that? And then I remembered.
You spoiled the shit out of me. Just wait.
I had Christmas and your birthday to do.
Okay, but just wait until you see the things I'm looking at getting you for your birthday. And by that, I mean, like, I totally meant to order them, but then I realized I wanted a second opinion, and then I forgot to get the second opinion. So, you're gonna be the second opinion.
That works.
Stay. Whoa. Yeah, this is me.
That's why I got it. I'm not sure. So does it still smell? Oh, wow, it does.
This is what I smell like. I wish.
It does kind of smell like Axe body spray or something.
Tallulah's gonna smell so good.
Yeah, I was hoping it still smelled good.
It does.
Because, like I said, I bought it for your birthday. Here, let me restart this real quick.
Here. Oh, there you go.
There you go. We just were talking about the wrapping.
Can I?
Yeah, you can go on.
Okay. I didn't know if the camera was done doing the thing.
Yep, it did the thing.
The thing.
I honestly don't remember what that is.
Well, I guess we're about to find out. Whoa. Yo! It's stuck. Hang on.
Oh, yeah. It was actually supposed to be a Christmas ornament, but I figured you'd just really like it.
It's stuck on the paper, but...
Well,
we can fix that.
Yeah, I can cut it off or something later.
Thank you, my dude.
You're welcome.
This is gonna go on my tree next to my tuba ornament, and yes, I do have one of those.
I'm not surprised. You want to hear something cool? That adorable little thing was $3 at Target.
Really?
You gotta love finding cheap things that are awesome.
Yeah.
Which reminds me...
What?
That's what we should do Saturday now that I'm not stuck working. We should go to the flea market.
Okay. I told you, I'll do whatever you want.
You'll like the flea market. You can find a lot of weird odds and ends.
I'm...
And you can meet the tattoo artist that has done this one. And... What else? Dad, a couple things on Dad.
He only did that one?
He's only done that one on me. But...
Well, I like tattoo artists. I can't even show off my tattoo.
Yeah, that's
I mean, I have pictures of it, but yes. It's not the same.
Well,
part of all of the things. Finally!
That was the first thing to go in the box?
Yes. Yeah, this is my favorite thing out of all of them. I've been wanting one of these for months.
I know, and I almost just mailed you just that, because I knew which one, I didn't know which one it was, but I figured I could, like, casually open it and, like, figure that out.
I'm obsessed with this.
I did that actually with, what was it, one of your presents or one of Jesus's?
What did you do with one of ours?
I opened it because I couldn't remember what it was.
Oh.
Oh, no, it was something I'd had wrapped for Sarah.
That's why I didn't, it was... Those.
Yeah.
I couldn't figure out where I put them. That's why I didn't even wrap yours, because I was having such a hard time going back and forth between school and home,
yeah.
Like, keeping track of where I put everything. I was just gonna wrap the box itself, and then put the shipping label on it, and then send it out. But then I was also like, no, because if they need to make sure there's, like, nothing dangerous in there.
Yeah, that was kind of what I thought. It was, like, wrapping it when you're bringing it down doesn't do anything good. Like, when you mail it, it's a little different, because I feel like they don't, you know, go through everything as much. Or if they do, they have, like, a fancy machine that just scans
it. Yeah, I just didn't want anything to happen. So I was going to wait until the last minute and then wrap it. And then every time I went out, I would be like, oh, I'm going to get her that. I'm going to get her this. And I did. And then I was going to ship everything at once. And this was, like, during my winter break.
Yeah.
And I didn't tell you this. That was when I decided I was coming to see you for your birthday. But nobody knew about it except for me.
Well, you mentioned it, like, casually, like, once. Because I was, like, having a bad day or something and you said something about it.
Yeah, I was like, well, one of these days it'll happen. And then you were like, what about for my birthday? And I was like, we'll see. Like, low-key already saving up.
Because at the time, when she's talking about this, I had already known I was going to be busy for the next couple months with Fort Rock stuff. Because you guys know, if you looked at the website at all, I did way too damn much. And I still haven't mentally gone back to wanting to, because I did so much for so long. I'm getting back there. I am working on stuff. Probably by the time you see this, I'll already be back in swing. Which I'll have to... I need to show you that now that I think about it. I've got a few things on the computer I need to show you.
Same.
But, is there anything you want to say before I turn this off? There'll be more videos while she's here, by the way.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Anything you want me to say?
No. Whatever you want to say. Nope. Okay. Well, I just wanted to film this mostly for ourselves to watch back later. That's also why I filmed the, maybe 5-minute clip
earlier. Of us in the airport?
That was it.
I went to, like, whip out my phone, and then as soon as I saw you, I didn't want to pick it up and then drop it because I can't, like, I can hold it in this hand, but, like,
barely.
It's really hard because I can't move my thumb. And I went to pick it up at work last night. I went to pick it up off the desk where I had it, and I literally dropped it because I tried to grab it. I caught it with this hand, yeah. But, like, if it had landed the way that it would have, the screen probably would have cracked. So when I saw you, I was going to grab my phone off the suitcase because I had the camera on ready to go. I was doing something. And then
I think you were messing with the tag on your bag.
I was fixing it. But, yeah. So, I was just like, I'm not even going to bother because if I drop it and it cracks, I'm fucked.
Yeah. And that's no fun. It seems to be very common, yet I don't quite understand how people do that.
I don't know.
But, whatever. People are stupid.
Agreed.
And technology is kind of stupid, too. But yeah, so I guess that's the end of this one. We both had fun opening things. And there will definitely be more. I'm going to be showing her, like, a ton of things, including one of the worst tourist traps in Florida. But it's so, there's nothing like it. And if there is, I don't care. I've never.
Oh, that thing! Yeah. Yeah! Yeah.
The Shell Factory.
That's what it's called.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's kind of cheesy. It's cheesy as hell. But it's definitely very unique, so I'm going to take you to that sometime. At least that's the plan. As it stands right now, I feel like I don't have a lot of time for everything.
We will figure it out. I'm here for 8 days. And yeah. The night that I fly back, it's at night.
Yeah.
So we technically have all day until, like, a couple of hours before my flight.
Yeah. We'd probably have until, like, 5 or so.
Yeah.
But, yeah. So there'll be plenty more. We're gonna go to the beach. We're gonna go to the mall.
Yeah.
I may not film at the mall.
That's fine.
Just because I know a lot of people there, and I don't know. I just don't feel like filming there. I haven't honestly filmed in the mall since I started working there. I filmed.
Which makes sense.
I filmed before there, but that's it. I guess I can say this now. I did work at Spencer's. I hadn't told you guys that.
It just happened yesterday!
No, I mean, I hadn't told them ever that I worked at Spencer's.
Oh! I thought you meant, like, you didn't tell them that you're no longer. Happened last night, like.
No, I quit last night, or yesterday morning, but no, I hadn't mentioned at all that I worked at Spencer's. I just said I worked in the mall.
Hmm.
And that it wasn't Hot Topic. That's all I've said. So, I'm sure people figured out, because a couple of times I was in, like, a Spencer's t-shirt or something, but I never verbally said it. But, yeah, so, boom, there you go. Not getting into details on why I quit.
It doesn't matter.
No, it doesn't. But, yeah, so, that's the thing. I don't know what we're gonna do now. I'm probably gonna show you some stuff on the computer. And there you go. Talk to you guys later.